We're opposed to that. And as long as that's on the table, we'll be in dispute with the minister.
So you want that, the minister says she's made a concession on that point, but you want it off the table completely?
We've said time and time again, there's no such thing as partial objectivity when you're assessing students. They're either entitled to objectivity and independence, or they're not. And you can't have an in-between objectivity.